Yeah, I feel like I played a pretty good game. You know, the old line definitely made it easy on me. They were opening things up very well. So, yeah, you know, you always want to get that win, but it was good to at least have a good game. I would say at points throughout the game, everybody is, you know, like there's, like Adrian just said, like there's times, you know, we're rolling and we can't be stopped, you know, just smooth sailing, O-line's making the right reads, running back straight in the holes, receivers are getting open, Adrian's hitting them. So I would say everybody's making plays, you just have to have those on a more consistent basis as a team. And once we get that going, once we get that, like, you know, like I said, we can't be stopped and things will be smooth. Yeah, you know, just to go out there, honestly, just beat Minnesota this week. Like, that's the biggest thing. That would be such a good win, especially to do right here at home. Just finally get that first win, get ahead in the right direction, and then just continue it. And just like I said, just, you know, start the tradition of winning. Like, you guys talked about losing being a habit and people getting used to losing. Like, for me, it's definitely hard. I would never, like, just be sit down and, you know, bend over. And I know a bunch of guys on this team are like that. So just, you know, getting a win under our belt to show, to prove to ourselves, honestly, be like, all right, like, you know, we're still in this. We got six games. Let's try to get them all.
How can you cope with that? You know, if you don't get used to losing, it's having to react emotionally. What do you do, you know, during the
juggernaut? Honestly, I think you just get hungry. Like, if you keep losing, all right, then this will go get better. And that's how I've been looking at it this week, and looking at throughout the season. You keep losing, do like little things here and there. All right, let's go tighten those little things down. Let's go get better at this. Let's get better at that. And, you know, that'll just make the whole team better. And hopefully, you don't get us head in the right direction.
What do you remember about that game last year up at Minnesota?
I remember a good amount. I remember me personally leaving a bunch of plays out there on the field. There's a lot of times where I'd break up into the second level and then, you know, just get tackled by a DB just reaching and slapping my foot or something like that, you know, not being able to lift my knees up. And so, like, that's one thing I definitely want to, you know, I definitely feel like if I can get those same opportunities in the current shape I'm in now, like, I feel like I can do a lot. Yeah, especially with them, you know, it's like they kind of ran it up, you know, they scored a bunch of points, and, you know, they didn't hold off, which is what we expected. You know, like, we don't want any team to, you know, go easy on us, because, you know, if we get an opportunity, we're going to try to do as best as we can. But now, you know, now we have something to prove, because Minnesota's a team that, you know, like, they're a tough team, they work hard, they're in the Big Ten, they're on our side, so we have to go out there and prove that we can beat this team on a regular basis. Yeah, I think, you know, just getting the ball and getting a full head of steam when I get there has definitely been a big key help. Like I said, the O-line's making holes pretty big, so it's easy for me to get up to my, you know, top speed and be able to make these moves at full speed. It definitely puts stress on a defense that, you know, I haven't had the chances as much as I would like to before. But, you know, the O-line's making things happen for me.
Devine, do you have a favorite alternate uniform you've worn while being here?
Probably last year against Northwestern. The all white, that was, especially like how we had a way alternate, that was pretty cool. And all white's my favorite combination, so it just all worked out.
Have you seen one of the
favorites? Yeah, everybody just saw in the locker room. We had one of our guys model it around Mario.
Who modeled it around?
Mario, he's one of the, he helps in the equipment room. No.
What was your reaction?
It's cool. I especially like the helmet. I like to deal with the decal and make it look like a leather head. That's pretty cool.
Good. All right. Thank you.